bunch of guys nice in here. This video might be a little stranger than most videos because I'm not going to be in the field today. I'm at home. And if you're wondering why, that's why. Right now I'm going to snow. Right now there's about 2 feet out there. Supposed to get 3 feet. Coming down pretty good, supposed to be about 50 mile an hour winds, whiteout conditions. But this is the blizzard of, God, what's today's date? Blizzard of January 23rd, 2016. First snowfall of the year for here in Maryland. It's pretty cold out there. I think the lowest it's gonna go today is like -5. I'm gonna do some snow plowing today on the old grizz, big old grizz. Snow plowing. It's pretty hard. Just did a little bit, which will be next in that clip. Those clips. Did a little bit of snow plowing. It was pretty hard. Got stuck a good bit. My dad was the first one to get stuck. He got stuck 3. I got stuck twice around the same spot where he got stuck. Off camera. So the battery died. on the GoPro. So it's strange. In the cold, this thing has horrible battery. Yeah, it's January 23rd, 2016. Right now it's 12 o'clock. We did the snow plowing around 9:30, 10 o'clock. we did the top part of our driveway and some of the hill. And we were working on it for maybe an hour or two, and there's still a little bit more to do. And as we were plowing, it was still snowing. And it just more snow was on top of what we just plowed. So by the time we got done plowing where we first started, there was maybe already an inch or two there. Jeez, right now it's really windy. So let me check the winds. Let's see here. Update. Alright, I guess this is it. 25 degrees. Snow. Right now, 20 mile an hour winds. Feels like 10 degrees. Feels like it's 10. I'm not sure if this is it, because this was one for this morning. Now, yeah, this is it. Nothing but snow till 10 p.m. tomorrow. Looks like we're supposed to get more snow Tuesday. That's crazy. He's my dog, a black lab. It's about up to his, he's 2 years old, it's about up to, his chest. For me, it's about to my, knee. Not ankle knee, I think it's called. Right here. Yeah, thank God I have the four-wheeler shoveling this crap stuff. It's heavy. Heavy. So, one of the major snow banks that we have. Dump it all in, it's about as high as me. It's crazy. But, my sister Madison started a YouTube channel. It's Maddie Boo. M-A-D-I-B-O-O. Link will be in the description. yeah. Here we go to snowplowing.
Gavin,
don't settle the four wheeler.
Mason, look. I want to take a lot of snow back in there. Pile it there.
Alright.
And then this area right here, just right here for me to turn around, try to stay away from putting it there. Maybe a little bit, but then put the rest down there. So down there and over there.
Alright.
I don't want to pile stuff this way. Okay. I don't want stuff packed that way. So just take it all there and all over there.
Alright.
Remember when you get to the stone? You know what? It just makes sure, because you're down like this, you get the stone, it's going to mess it up.
Yeah, I'm going to lift up a tag.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to
thank you. Try not to blow up my engine. The last time you're gearing it backwards and all that, you're going to blow the thing up. Did you ever check the oil in it?
No.
We should. This put up very, a lot of stress on the engine. Do it. You should try to... We should check the oil level and see if we need to dump some in there. We're going to... Get out the flathead dirt shovels?
Right, that's what I need. I was thinking about it, but I didn't.
Thank you.
snowbank. Covered in snow. Watch out, Gavin! He's gonna have to hit it harder than that. You're gonna have to hit it harder than that! Hey, go. Do this. Steer like this. You're drifting down. Apparently, come down there. Gav, videotape this. Oh, Gavin! You're facing it the wrong way! Face it this way! Sorry about that. Dumb nut. That wore me out.
Look out! Dad! Dad! Listen, turn to me. Dad!
What?
Wah! Oh, he's coming! He's coming in hot! Shoot!
Really, Gavin? I'm not sure what the camera does, but this snowbank sure is high. It's about as tall as me, and I'm just about 6 foot, 5'11". The whole four-wheeler is high behind it.
Yes! There's a little hideout!
Winch control is confusing. In is out, and out is in.
Mason,
it's a little messed up.
Little-